Once upon a time, in the heart of Africa, Zimbabwe, where controversy and riches danced hand in hand like two mischievous siblings, there lived a man named Wicknell Chivayo. He wasn't just any ordinary businessman, he was the kind of guy who hugged controversy like a long-lost friend and winked at riches as if they were his loyal sidekicks. Picture this: Wicknell started his journey from the humble position of a grocery store security guard in Harare, Zimbabwe. Now, you might think, what kind of riches can a security guard amass? Well, hold on to your hats, because this isn't your average rags-to-riches tale. Wicknell, with the determination of a lion hunting its prey and the market savvy of a seasoned trader, climbed the ladder of success faster than you can say Zimbabwean tender deals. Speaking of tender deals, imagine the uproar when it was revealed that Wicknell's company bagged contracts worth millions to build power stations. The catch: they didn't exactly have a resume boasting of power station expertise. But hey, in the world of business, sometimes it's not what you know, but who you know, right? Now, before you start sharpening your pitchforks and lighting torches, let me tell you something about Wicknell. This man wasn't just about chasing the almighty dollar, he had a heart of gold hidden under that controversial exterior. While some folks were busy throwing shade at him, Wicknell was out there rebuilding schools for orphans and even making it rain groceries for those in need. Who knew controversy could have such a charitable sidekick? Oh, did I mention that Wicknell is basically the king of social media? With followers stacking up like pancakes on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, he's the ultimate influencer, stirring up controversy and calculating his moves like a chess grandmaster. You see, being controversial isn't just about making waves, it's about riding those waves straight to the bank. But let me tell you, dear viewer, being a millionaire in Africa ain't all sunshine and rainbows. Nope. It's more like navigating a minefield filled with critics, skeptics, and enough drama to rival a soap opera. Yet, there's something noble about embracing controversy, about daring to be different in a world that loves conformity. Enter Sir Wicknell Chivayo, the maverick entrepreneur who defies expectations, challenges norms, and turns controversy into his own personal gold mine. While others cower in the face of criticism, Wicknell stands tall, unapologetic in his pursuit of greatness.